Brock Lesnar of the best of WWE's World Heavyweight Championship in the main event at WrestleMania.
I have never seen anything like this.
What an absolutely incredible performance.
Broken rib and all, that man Brock Lesnar is unstoppable. He may have that championship as long as he wants it. Guys, incredible performance by all three superstars. And they are superstars.
Look, I don't know if you can get a shot. The paramedics and doctors are standing here in shock. I cannot believe it. I can't believe it.
I am in awe.
You're talking about a phoenix rising from the dead. Brock Lesnar was out of this.
Brock Lesnar did get beat tonight. I don't know who in the world has a chance of beating him.
Look at this, JBL. We thought this was for sure the end.
That's where Brock broke that rib. And we don't know what else.
Watch once again. Seth Rollins. Watch again. The table crashing, breaking. Brock Lesnar's ribs breaking. But then John Cena doing away with J&J security. Seth Rollins took advantage. But somehow, Seth Rollins survived that AA.
Guys, it was an absolutely incredible performance by all
three men.
Look at this.
Look at that. Just unbelievable.
But watch what happens next. After Rollins gets this, watch the screen. Lesnar, from out of nowhere, quick as a cat.
I can imagine. Seth Rollins could not believe that happened, but he had the wherewithal to get that briefcase. And one, two, slam it into the side of the head of Brock Lesnar. Look at him. He was thinking curb stomp, but look, once again, the Phoenix Brock Lesnar rises from the dead, delivers a F5.
Guys, speech retains. That was one of the most incredible championship matches in Royal Rumble history.
You're not kidding.
Wow.
WWE.
That was awesome. What a performance by Seth Rollins. What a performance by John Cena.
And let's not forget, though, Seth Rollins is still the Money in the Bank contract holder. He still has a championship opportunity whenever he wants to catch
him. When are you going to find the time to catch him on Brock Lesnar?
From the looks of Seth Rollins, he don't want any more Brock Lesnar right now.
Maybe not tonight, but that man is the architect.
Guys, you gotta admit, that was absolutely amazing. What a match.